Whoa, 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 whoa!
Get your skinny white ass out of my house.
You're raising a gun at a police officer.
Who broke into my house?
Okay.
Figured it's time we came face to face. Detective Toussaint. Nice to meet you.
It's all kinds of wannabes out here claiming 63rd. That's what y'all need to be looking into instead of fucking with innocent people.
What's up YouTube, it's your boy Mark Dark and I'm back with another video. If you're new, if you love The Shy, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, like the video and leave your theories, comments, everything down below. Now today we're gonna be talking about The Shy season 3. Where is Detective Toussaint and Detective Cruz? We have not seen them the last few weeks. People have been asking me, where are the detectives? Will they be in this season of The Shy? So I'm here to just break the news to you guys. Like I said, leave your theories, predictions, everything down below. Let me know what you think about the whole topic, because I think this is a topic that needs to be discussed, especially since season 1 and season 2 of The Shy, we had a, I don't want to say heavy influence, but I would say as far as those two detectives, they was a part of the storyline, at least the main storyline, in my opinion. Now, Jacob Lindemort, who plays Emmett, he pretty much said in the interview that there will be no police roles this season of The Shy. Pretty much, they're trying to just focus on key things that goes on in the world and that people don't necessarily want to see cops, don't want to see a police role. So we will not be seeing these two in season 3 of The Shy. And it's very understandable why they don't want to have no police roles, especially with all the stuff that's going on in the world right now. But as far as the storyline of The Shy, when we actually think about it, as far as Detective Toussaint, she actually had a solid storyline in my opinion. If you guys don't remember, remember Duda, he had something done to her son when he was locked up in juvie. Because she was pressing the audit, she was pressing the attack on Duda, talking about, I know you're dirty and this and that, I'm coming at you. And I said, why would you press on Duda like that without hard evidence? If you're not about to lock this dude up, there's no use to running your mouth to Duda. So Duda put in the word and her son, he got his ass beat while being locked up. And it was a tough deal for him. Now, when it comes to Detective Cruz, we know him and Ronnie had a strong connection. Ronnie was his CI. He was helping out with certain things. And, you know, Ronnie would have never did some of the things that he did if it wasn't because of Detective Cruz. Now, Detective Cruz, he was here since the beginning, since season 1. And he also was connected to Brandon's character as well. So, for both of these characters not to even be in season 3 of The Shy, me personally, I'm like, damn, I kind of wanted to see more of the story between Detective Toussaint and Duda, especially since Brandon's character has been killed off. They didn't really explain to us how Brandon died. We can assume that your boy Duda has something to do with his death, but it would have been very interesting to see Detective Toussaint and Detective Cruz trying to, you know, get Duda and trying to take him down for the possible murder of Brandon and also his 63rd Street mob empire that he got going on. I still wanted to see that storyline, but at the same time, it is what it is. I know they want to focus on other things. I just like that those guys was from the original seasons and I wanted to see an ending, you know what I'm saying? I wanted to see a closure to that storyline. It's still kind of just open. In my personal opinion, we don't know what happened to Brandon and how close Detective Toussaint and Detective Cruz was, especially with this case. I think it's something that should have been closed out, in my personal opinion. But what do you guys think? What do you think about Detective Toussaint, Detective Cruz not being in season 3 of The Shy? Do you really care? Me personally, yes, I wish we could have at least got some type of closure. I mean, even if they was going to be in like a couple episodes, I would have been fine with that. But not to have them in the season at all, it's kind of like, damn, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I just wanted to see a little bit of closure, but that's just me. You guys let me know. Maybe we will see more of them in future seasons of The Chi. But you guys leave your theories, predictions, your opinions. Let me know what you think about this. And I will catch y'all on the next one. We still got some more of The Chi Season 3 videos to drop for you guys. We want to get you guys ready for Episode 4 coming this weekend. But keep supporting your boy. And I will continue to bring you more of The Chi content in the future. But it's your boy Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.